Recognizing and celebrating hard work and 10 years of consistency is the essence of this celebration, where singer Wanda Cole and comedian Funny Bone thrilled fans and attendees with an evening of laughter and dancing as individuals were recognized and awarded for their hard work over the years. Speaking at the gala ceremony, dignitaries had this to say.
More than anything is focus. You do it, I do it well, I give it time. Nothing good comes easy. It's all about diligence, it's all about implementation, it's all about doing what you say you're going to do and getting the results you say you're going to get.
I'm glad that this is happening, and I'm sure that we'll be here 15 years, 20 years to celebrate the family.
Attendees at the gala say recognizing individuals for their hard work serves as an encouragement to do more.
Tonight is a night of celebration, and a night to be thankful and to actually say a lot of thanks, give a lot of thanks to the people who have helped us on this journey.
People fall down, people are quick to make a lot of noise about it, but we should place a lot of emphasis on celebrating successes, even the small wins, because those are the things that take us along this journey and lead us to success.
I feel so, elated, so excited. This is my first award ever.
This marked the 10 years anniversary of the party and partners. She just said, she's my mama, she's my kid, she's my sister, she's my sweet, yeah, so.